Talga!
It was a trap.
Perhaps. It's this. The Immaterium.
If it is, we must move quickly.
To where?
We must find Khalgar.
The Chamber's will is inescapable. Even now we walk upon ancient paths, laid out for us before the first mortal true breath.
Brothers, I hear them.
Do not trust your senses.
Lord Khalgar left you to rot in the Death Watch for a century, Brother Titus.
Coward! Cease cowering behind illusions!
Silence this heretic.
One last dance before the strings are cut.
Thank you.
tried and failed to contain
me. I have more to think with this sense. I shall leave you in good company.
The Demon Lord!
Thank you.
The Demon Lord! They are mere imitations.
More trickery.
Guard yourselves.
Himura is weak.
That last fight will leave you reeling.
Stay together. We must find a way out. Over there, something is happening.
We should investigate. Watch your step.
Lord Khalgar!
Could be another illusion. We shall find out.
Lord Khalgar!
My words to you on Talasar. Speak them!
My lord!
Speak them, or be slain for an imposter.
Rules should never make a prisoner of intelligence.
Titus, it is good to see you.
Their sorcerer's power wavers. He is vulnerable.
See how his domain weakens as he does.
There is only one place left for him to hide.
Let us dig out the heretic.
I see him! Inside the stream!
He prepares for another attack!
It is the artifact! It must be! There is almost limitless power within that shard!
Then we must make haste, brothers!
Oh. Brother, it is over. You did it. Brother!
For the Emperor!
For the Emperor!
Lieutenant Demetrian Titus, your decisive actions have saved this system from ruin. And so it is with great pride that I now present you with an honor worthy of your deeds. The laurels of victory. Let every warrior of the Adeptus Astartes see that here stands the true measure of a son of Gilliman.
For the glory of Ultramar!
Courage and honor!
Company dismissed.
Forgive me, brother, that it took me so long to bring you home.
My lord, that's...
Fierce was my wrath when I learned of your detention. In their arrogant suspicion, the Inquisition failed to recognize the truth. That no evil will ever overcome a devotion such as yours.
Thank you, my lord.
There is a mission It will take you away from the second company for a time.
As you command, Chapter Master.
The Brother Chaplain will brief you. It was he that suggested you for the task.
My lord, the Sword of Kalth is ready to depart.
Thank you, Captain. My ship will convey you to your destination. I shall be glad of your company.
Titus, it has been an honor.
It has indeed, my captain.
I hear you'll be taking your leave of us. Not for too long, I hope. Emperor guide you.
And you, sir. Brothers, I am called to serve elsewhere.
You'll be missed, my lord.
I will not forget the blood we have drawn together.
Nor shall we.
I owe you both a debt. You have restored my faith in brotherhood.
We shall await your return.
Courage and honor.
Courage and honor.
Titus, Lord Kalgar has informed you of your assignment. Good. I will brief you en route.
You are joining us?
I am.
Very good, my lord.
You have done well. You have won the trust of your brothers. And of the Chapter Master. But know this, Titus. The stain of suspicion never completely fades. I will be watching you. Should you falter on the path for even a moment,
I will show no mercy.
Leandros.
My lord, it is time.